It's here with my good friend Gino Perrin. Here's ringside. Without any further ado, let's go to our ring announcer, Joe McHugh.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, the next contest, visible one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing in the corner to my right, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 236 pounds, it is S.D. Special Delivery Jones. And his opponent, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 252 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, here is Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff, with his manager from Scotland, Ruddy Roddy Piper.
Well, that's a dynamic duo, Gene, if I've ever seen one.
Well, indeed it is. Gorilla, pleasure to be with you on All-American Wrestling on the USA Network. Rowdy Roddy Piper from Glasgow, Scotland, directing Mr. Orndorff.
Seems to be a psychological flaw, Gene, that these guys seem to do this, especially Orndorff. Seen him on many occasions try to psych out an opponent in this manner.
Well, I don't think he's going to get the job done against S.D. Jones.
Not the ring veteran that S.D. is, no way. He's just calm, cool, collected, and waiting for the action.
Well, Piper now calling for timeout from the referee. For what reason, I couldn't tell you, Gorilla.
Well, the match hasn't even started. Well, now the referee's calling for the bell. That'll make him get in there.
Piper not endearing himself to the fans here at ringside.
Well, it's his mannerisms that he uses and the way he conducts himself. It turns everybody off. And it's no wonder to me that the ringside fans are upset at this point. They want to see the action. That's what they came here for. He's looking for another minute timeout. Well, referee Dick Worley, one of the premier referees in the World Wrestling Federation, is not going to put up with this nonsense for very long.
All right, last minute preparations, the part of Piper, as he kind of tries to loosen Orndorff up over at the far side of the ring.
I'm amazed at the ring robes that Orndorff comes out here with, Gene.
What kind of dialogue is being exchanged between these men right now, Gorilla?
Well, I'd like to have a microphone in there and pick some of that up. I'm sure there'd be some choice adjectives used in there.
Piper exchanging dialogue with the referee. Orndorff asking for Jones to back off. Piper on a rope.
Well, is he going to undress him now as well, or?
Quite candidly, I'd like to see this match get underway.
So would S.D. Jones. Look at him. He's waiting patiently. He's sort of blown his cool now. He's a little impatient. I think that's what Roddy's waiting for.
Orndorff, 16-pound weight advantage over Jones. Now the referee is asking for Piper to get out of the ring so we can get this match underway.
He's giving him a count, Gene, and rightly so. They've been killing a lot of time out there, and these people came to see action. That's what they want to see.
Oh,
he's going to adjust his hair.
That might be taking it just a little bit too far. Check out the biceps.
Well, he's counting them out now. Should have counted them out about 2 minutes ago. S.D. Jones getting disgusted at this point.
Well, probably that's exactly what Piper wants.
Here's a little psychology here. I believe we're ready.
All right. Jones coming after Orndorff. Orndorff trying to wave off S.D. A combat or two by Rowdy Roddy Piper.
Fine wrestler in his own right, Gene.
Into the collared elbow. Orndorff backs Jones off into the ropes.
SD came back like a powerhouse, had a serious operation here several months ago, and really back in shape again, put on another 20 pounds or so.
Well, he looks fantastic, Gorilla. Looks great, just shape. Absolutely fantastic. I can't help but believe Orndorff somewhat apprehensive going into this match. Now to the side headlock, Jones to Orndorff.
Well, I feel that he respects SD, which he should. SD is a ring veteran, can go in there with the best and beat anybody on any given night.
Into the ropes. Oh, big shoulder. Absolutely levels Orndorff. Step over by Jones. Time for the hip lock and a reversal. Oh, arm drag.
Bailing out.
Can he bar the door? You talk about your action. They're on the monsoon. We're seeing it right here this week at All American Wrestling.
Paul Orndorff trying to rearrange the ringside building.
He's just terribly frustrated.
Got double-crossed a little bit, I think, on the reverse psychology, and S.D. Jones really put a number on him.
Oh, listen to this crowd getting on Orndorff and Pfeiffer's case. Now Orndorff grabbing that step to get some of the ring apron.
That would constitute an automatic disqualification should he have brought it into the ring.
Pfeiffer moving around the ring. Possible distraction for Jones. Man has got to stay in Orndorff's corner. Jones sizing up Orndorff and vice versa. At All-American Wrestling. Into the collar elbow. To the ropes with a side headlock, and again the referee calls for the break, but no way. Oh!
Vicious.
Lee, and it could have been a little low, followed by a boot or two. Listen to Pfeiffer. At ringside, calling the signals out for his fan.
SD got bent out of shape on that.
Oh, look at this, a left. And again, another left to the jaw. Headbutt! Oh!
Headbutt on SD has Pfeiffer really.
Oh, and Orndorff is staggered by all of this.
Oh, he missed that move in the corner.
A very astute Paul Orndorff stepping aside. What is this?
Pile driver.
Oh, that one should be fired. Pile driver, one, two, three, and it's all over.
Mistake on the part of S.D. Jones and Paul Orndorff victorious once again. Let's go up to get the official time.
Here is the time, 5 minutes and 45 seconds. Here is the winner, Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff.
Let's take a look at action we saw only moments ago. Here's S.D. now. Slings Orndorff into that corner and coming in for a hard tackle, and Orndorff slips out of the way at the last moment. SD in head first was the beginning of the end. Orndorff setting him up now for that vicious pile driver that's yet to come. He's got him up there. Watch the thrust involved here. Wham! His neck is jammed right down in there, down for the cover, and it's lights out for SD Jones. Let's go now to my good friend, Associate Gene, for a most interesting interview with Paul Orndorff.
All right, come on in, Roddy Pfeiffer, Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff. Some kind of an explosion taking place in that ring.
Most. What you're talking about, I saw some of the gals here looking at precious Paul here. What you're talking about, the only thing they needed was fur and antlers. I'm talking simple moves for women. Gonna come up here and touch it. Look at that perfect pectoral development there. Look at the biceps. What you're talking about here is weeks and years and months and years of training. What you're talking about here is time. Let me show you something. You see this muscle right here? Look at this perfectly developed bicep right here. You notice on Bob Backlund how it goes just a little higher? No, you don't. Because it don't get no higher than this, brother. What we're talking about, people out there saying they got a big fat belly, they got construction boots on, they're sitting drinking Budweiser with their feet up on their table, the girl's next to him weighing 200 pounds, and the guy's looking, oh, yeah, let's call him Paula. Ha, ha, ha. You see, the point of the matter is very simple. If I was 280 pounds with a gut like this, and my old lady was 20 pounds more, I don't blame you. I would even know that, too.
Well,
you think little things like that bother us?
Mr. Piper, Paul Orndorff, go ahead.
You know what we have here? It's the greatest piece of work in professional wrestling today. You know, I hear a lot of people out there, a lot of the men out there make $600-$800 a week, huh? Well, what do they eat, garbage? I'll tell you what, I'm not used to that. I'm big time, baby. I'm the greatest thing that ever walked on the face of this earth. And every woman out there couldn't get a date with me if they begged me.
Moose, antlers and fur. That's all they need is antlers and fur, and you're looking at moose women.
All right, tested.
All right, wrestling fans, let me tell you something else. I want you to take a look at the puss on him. I want you to take a look at the...
Roddy Piper, I'm going to have to cut you short. Paul Orndorff, take it away, Gorilla Monsoon.
Thank you, Gene. Another exciting victory for Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff, and we'll be back. Stay with us for more exciting wrestling here on All American Wrestling.